The Starfish by Gabi Anderson and Shelby Langhorst. Between the lands, a crayfish lives a lonely, happy starfish who will only grant you one wish. She eats juicy blueberries wrapped in seaweed.
I wonder if it's blueberries wrapped in seaweed. It looks kind of funny, but I'll try it. That's not blueberry wrapped in seaweed.
The starfish is really juicy. Its caretaker's name is Lucy. She wears an aqua bow. She really likes to sew. It has a fish's head and a star-shaped body. Sometimes it can be very, very naughty.